Did you know that you can integrate Salesforce with Jotform? Well, let me show you how. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace. And if you use Salesforce, you can do it two different ways. You can either integrate and stay within Jotform for the integration, or you can do it from the App Exchange within Salesforce. So this is going to be staying within Jotform side. So I'm going to go ahead and choose my tech support form. We'll edit this form. Then up in the top, we're going to choose our settings, then integrations, and I'm going to do a quick search for Salesforce. Perfect. Now here, we're going to go ahead and choose the Salesforce account. And once you have authenticated your account, the first place we're going to be is selecting an action. So do we want to create or update a record, or do we want to find an existing record? For this example, we're going to go ahead and create a brand new record. So let's go ahead and choose next. We need to choose an object. For this, I'm going to put it in our account object. And you can see now we need to go ahead and map our fields. For account name, we have the option of choosing the full name, first and last, or we can choose first or last. I'm going to choose the full name. And we can continue adding fields if we need to or if we'd like. We can also turn on update an existing record, so we can do that. And let's say we want to pull from that account name. Perfect. And this form does have an attachment feature, a file upload. So we do have some attachments that we can work with. So the uploaded fields, the file upload is going to be the field that I was just mentioning. And then this bottom one, the submission PDF, is going to be the overall recap of the submission. So let's go ahead and save. Perfect. Now, if we hover over, we can come here to our settings. This is going to take us right back to where we were. If we want to add multiple actions, we can do that here. We can even see the action logs as to when things ran and if there were any issues. So let's go ahead and preview our form. And I'm going to do a quick fill form. All right, I'm going to come down here and I'm going to drag and drop in a PDF from my desktop. All right, now we can submit. All right, let's head over to my Salesforce account. I'm going to do a quick refresh. I'm already in my account tab, and here is Jasmine. Perfect. We can choose this. And right down here, we see all of the information that came through. We have the file uploaded that I personally did, and then we also have the PDF recap of the submission. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to integrate your Jotform with Salesforce, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.